think the only parts we can actually break are the ones with the face on. There we go. Now things are gonna get wonky. Because Chunky has gotten seasick, and now all my controls are messed up. I think they're just reversed. This is awkward. Okay, made it out. I guess I can go ahead and switch to Diddy for now. See what that switch does. Before I do that, where was that cage? The seal is being kept. I knew there was something hidden here. Like I said before, we're gonna ignore the music pad up there just for now. Let's get on that ship. I can't see. Okay, then. Okay. That just happened. I'm gonna pretend like it did. I think we've pretty much done all we can do up top for now, so we're gonna have to start exploring underwater. First thing we need to do is change to Lanky, because he's the only one that can control Unguard. So yes, say hello to Unguard. Haven't seen you since Donkey Kong Country. And he's the only one that can break these treasure chests underwater. Now, while Rampy may have limited uses in this game, I think Unguard has even less uses, unfortunately. I think this is the only world where you can actually play as him. Oh well, Unguard's still cool. Little hard to control, though. Thank you. Nice. That's pretty much it for On Guard in this area, but there is one more place where we can use them around here. Let's find those bananas that I got for Lanky. Okay, got all those. Now to switch to Tiny. Let's take Tiny in here. Oh, it's a mermaid. Why are you crying, Miss Mermaid? Can you believe it, Tiny? Reptiles have stolen my precious pearls and locked them inside a giant treasure chest. I know you're really busy. Please try and get them back. I will if I can. I think I'm gonna cap out her coins pretty soon. I guess I can go ahead and switch to Diddy for now. I think we've pretty much done everything we can on this side of the stage. Go ahead and play his guitar up here. It would help if I actually landed on it, though. There we go. Hmm. just made a giant mechanical fish appear. Now, it's on the other side of the stage, so we're gonna have to hurry if we want to get to it. Right, let's enter its mouth. Oh, there we go. Alright, so we're inside the giant mechanical fish now. Other ammo in here, unfortunately. Alright, so what we need to do here is take out the fish's heart. Make sure you're standing on one of these wooden platforms when you start this. Gotcha. I remember the last time I had recorded this game, I had just barely managed to do it right after the clock hit zero. It's because that zinger had actually dropped a bomb on me and caused me to mess up my timing. But it went really well that time. So I can't really complain. So there's the number 4 warp pad. There's the number 5. I think number 2 is around here somewhere. Yep, there it is. Looks like that's all the red bananas from here. Now, I did see a balloon floating around up here. Whose balloon was it? It's Lanky's. Fair enough. We need to switch to him anyway. Okay, time to become on guard once again. Now, did you happen to see that DK symbol floating around in midair? We need to jump through it 3 times. Ah, almost hit it that time. Just one more to go. Alright, did it. Doing that, unlock the treasure room. See if there's any more treasure chests that we can break open down here. Yep. He didn't seem to be able to kill that starfish. Oh well. Nope, that appears to be all of them. Looks like there's more coins for Tiny down there. Not that I really need them. I think Chunky has some green bananas down below as well. Oh, there was one more treasure chest that I missed. Oh well. I doubt it had anything really important in there. Let's get these bananas up here before I forget about them. Oh, and he's got a balloon here as well. Mm-hmm. did see some regular bananas for Diddy down here as well. Okay, now let's go ahead and enter the treasure area with Diddy. We got some melons down here. And some film. Don't really need either of those. Tiny has a balloon on the other side as well. Let's get on up here. Oh hey, it's DK's Crusher. I think we'll just leave it be for now. Mini game time.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Stealthy Snoop. Yes, I've played this one before. Oh, that's a dead end. Wow. I'm surprised that didn't actually catch me there.
Welcome to bonus stage.
I think I was on the right general path, I just turned at the I turned the wrong way at the last intersection. Yep, there it is.
Well done!
Second try isn't bad. Four warp pad appear. Let's switch to DK and get his Crusher real quick. The only way to do that is to take the number 4 warp pad that just appeared. Oops. Oh.
Gotcha.
I think Chunky's crush is the only one left now. Lanky, you're up next. Once again, minigame time.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Searchlight Seek. Find and shoot all the claptraps. Press A to fire a bomb. This one's kind of fun.
Well done.
I know the claptraps get faster in later minigame versions of this. Lastly, we need to get Tiny in here. Oh, wait, there's a swap barrel right in here. Shrink down and enter this treasure chest. This must be where the mermaid's pearls are being locked up that she was talking about.